And there goes that. I was fucking around. I was trying to do the little staff thing I had, and I couldn't get the attacks off because it kept hitting me. I don't have to use another thing, do I? Should automatically. Is there a closer grace? There's none on that walkway. Twin blade gargoyle. Oh, there's an enemy right up here. Finger reader. Two more golems. Margaret the Fell. We have to fight Margaret again? Margaret the Fell on the ground too. So are we going to the right? No, that's minor entry. Left? Yeah, northeast. So that's... Oh, I gotcha. To the Capitol Rampart. I don't have that unlocked. I'm actually on on Google. Alright, so put the respawn. Oh shit, okay. So if you don't mind making the track, we can just run around everywhere. Oh, okay. I feel like summoning you here and then us just working our way around is probably our best bet. Go through Twinblade, Gargoyle, go through Margit, round two, and then we'll hit the Outer World Battleground. Is there something down? Oh, I definitely have to hit the thing again, yeah. Depends how like far over you went. I defeated. Yeah, I did. Be an item over here, unless that was. Oh no, that was the. There's no item. Yeah, I'm down. I'm gonna grab this golden seed up here, and then I'll put down my summon. Oh, well, no. And the perk, too, is like we're so close in level that we don't lose a lot of our health and stuff. Alright, someone's down. Yeah, because I'm level 176 now. Yeah. Pretty close. Yeah. I mean, when I have 9 healing flask and 3. Yeah, it's down. Yeah, it's right to the left of it. Me. I can pick it up and put it down again. Alright. It is back down. You can go check. Yeah. Oh, okay. So I'll place it like right next to the steps. Should I rock no helmet? Between the two pillars? Like, yeah. All I have to do is place it right, I don't have to do anything else. My tarnished furled finger. Maybe because, well, the dragon, yeah, you killed him, so that could be it. Okay, I'm gonna go see about Margit. Called? Oh, he is down here. Yeah, Margit's right here. Yeah, so do you have the outer wall battleground? So yeah, between the two fingers and that point is where Margit spawns. Oh shit. Magic fucking slaps.
Huh.
the market right now. I've killed Margaret. For a second. Oh! Wait, did you kill the guard that was kicking Margaret? Yeah, you know that Stormveil? Okay, maybe that's why. I didn't kill him. And that's who, like, took the form of him? In a sense? Doesn't sound right, but that's what it seemed to have happened. He was... So, like, literally, if you're at Outerwall Battleground and you start heading towards the Finger Reader Crone, on that road is where he spawned. Like, literally just on the road. Yeah, if you run on the road, you'll hear him talk. So if you hear him talking and then he'll like spawn. A lot of golden rooms down here. It's a black guard. Who's Millicent? Isn't there a quest with her? Oh, gotcha. I'm also doing the, like, Valkyrie quest line. I have to give her that one at some point. Found him? I literally just... I rode around on my horse and threw magic at him. Until he died. So I mentioned up here. Up there. How the fuck do I get there? You know that really big, like, caterpillar, centipede type boss? One that only, like, at 1.5% of the people have seen. Well, I accidentally saw the photo. After I fucked this merchant.
Is someone customer? Well.
I'm gonna talk to you. This guy, I'm sending you over to work. I'd be like, you see them in the game? Ah, I got you. Yep. I beat him first try. I thought he'd be harder than he was. Yeah. But, it, so, to do, I don't know if you're doing Ronnie's questline, but to do Ronnie's questline, you have to fight him. Have you gone... have you done Korea Manor? Alright, yeah. So Korea Manor is where you meet Ronnie, the female. Oh, he's down there. Yeah, he's down there. I have the automatic, like, Hunter Seeker. Nope. There's, so if you buy the white Cypher ring from the... Oh, you got returned? So if you use, like, the white Cypher ring, it'll automatically call in Hunters every time. Yeah, I'm back at the thing. So, technically speaking, I shouldn't have to use another. I can't even use it because it requires 22 feet. I want to use the Ruins Greatsword, which I can use with two hands, but not with one. The thing is freaking sick. The Ruins Greatsword. You know Radagon? So after you beat Radagon, you go back to his castle. You talk to the guy that was like, oh, the Radagon Festival, whatever, like that. And then you... Yeah, so if you respawn in that area, the castle, whatever it's called, chamber outside the plaza, if you, like, go back there, there'll be another boss fight. And they give you it. It's pretty sick. Oh, I forgot I was wearing this hat. I also got this, like, two, like, Darth Maul style weapon. Pretty sick. There's also a Grace up there to the left, and a Merchant, by the way, if you didn't have him. Man, we gotta kill them fools! Are they one? Do they respawn, or are they... Oh, I see the sniper. Yeah, if he keeps getting his guards, he eventually does fall. Sniper's about to shoot at you, by the way. Come here, bitch boy. More difficult to take down. Oh, I got a great bolt from that. Oh, I can summon someone here. Oh, it's an NPC. No, I can't. It won't let me. Because you're here. Yeah. Oh, I'm dead. Might have to be a little bit further back than that. Like, by the rocks. So where the giant was. Yeah, like, you literally like, oh, we got invaded, and all of a sudden I start getting hit in the back by fucking, the blades. Ah, shit. Oh, I see you hiding. left on the road. Yep. Straight. Yeah, on the road up by those rocks. Right there is where I'm at. I'm watching your stream too. Yep. Do you know if he gets hit by a rotten breath or no? Oh, do I keep your buffs or no? Oh, I do have them, right. Yeah. Oh, yeah, we definitely got it. As you die. There's nothing to fight between these? It took 170 runes to level me up, and now it takes like 230. Mine takes 224. We're not that far like apart too, like it's insane how much it changes every time. I even went to like check out the respec stuff, and even then it was every time I was like, oh, I'll take points out of this. I'm like, but I need points in this. Wait. Are they fat? Wait, I can just open your stream. Do you see one right now?
Yeah, I'm
steered. Oh, okay, I haven't fought those either. This is as far as you made it? Yeah, River of the Blood. River's Blood is what I want. Oh, I put mine right where you just were. Yeah. It's like right where that message is actually. Right to the left of it. There it is. So it really was because you beat the knight on your own. Yeah. I guess those don't count as the area bosses though. This place is beautiful. I'm summoning in right now. Okay. I literally one hit kill these guys. Okay, this one's a little bigger. Oh, these are the bubble people. They shoot last time bubbles. Wow, I'll throw some at them. Dead now. Ooh, we can jump down or. TikTok. Oh, I suck. I went upstairs. Come back. Oh, that's this guy. They're all over. Oh. We have to go back. There's just... So... Looks like there's stairs this way. And then... Be wary of left. Oh, it brings us back around, okay. So there's an elevator over here that I just saw. Yeah, I haven't seen much in, on this area either. Like, I don't even know what the boss is. I think there's an item up here too. Yep. I think I have one of those. Some enemies out here. Trying to use holy magic. Still nice to have though, especially for people that like completing. Oh my god, I just noticed the fucking giant double-headed dragon. We just got invaded. Blood. Yes. Yes. Get fucked. I just slowly watching the fucking blood flies fly towards him. It's like there's nothing you can do, but that's just where we're. Yeah. Almost level up. What's this?
What's this?
I hate these guys. Oof, I'll score them all. There's also a ladder over here. Oh wait, is that a ladder? No, I'm just an idiot. I'm coming. I'm not with you. I'm coming now. Oh, okay. I'm not coming. Okay, do you want me to try to run to this location, or do you just want to meet up with me? I can meet you at the lift. Yeah, the lift. It was the gargoyle's fire, but I found out as long as you can stand behind them, you can be good. My sign is down. Oh, yeah, that's big, the big shield there, bud. I have every, like, a weapon in every single slot, so... Oh, yeah.
Oh, my God.
That's...
This is the one that can, like, shoot their magic back at them.
I wonder... Wait, what shield is that? I might have the same one. Oh, yeah, yeah. I wonder if... I have this. Nope, not with this one. Oh, this is a pole blade, you right? Oh, the red gear. Thank you. incognito. Oh, maybe it's like, what is that? What's that? The volcano? Oh, maybe that, or like a volcano exploded, or nuclear, and they all just got, like, stuck like that? I don't know, it's just my... Could this be a treasure chest? This is the front gate? Oh, this is the front gate. Took all that just for us to get through a gate. Shortcut ahead, but first off, strong foe. Okay. Get back, Tommy. It says shortcut. This thing's worth like 50k or something. Oh yeah, shortcut right here. Hopefully the first grace. Yeah, the first grace. Nope. Oh. I thought you started going back down. I'm like, no. Oh yeah, right to the first base. You want to rest or keep going? I'm already at the lift though. Oh, okay, that works. I took the simpler way. It's up to you. I mean, I can run back and grab you. Yeah, like I said, once you get behind him though, he's pretty easy if you were to fight him. Oh, you can actually hold the moon sword? I don't think I'll be able to hold it because my... Oh, I can't hold that. You can't even tell. Oh yeah, it's pretty strong too, and you have a leveled up some. I'm doing the same thing, I'm using so many somber, like, the only things I've actually focused my energy on is my dragon community seals plus 10. I got my Keen Nakagi, like my two Samurai Swords, I got those pretty high, 23 and 17. And then everything else has been like messing around with experimenting. Yeah, I fell off on Moonveil, it's not as, not that great. I've been I have that one. I haven't used it though. You can find them pretty often, so you can dual wield them. No, I don't have that. Yeah, I don't know where you got that one. I had the Sword of Night and Flame, which is pretty cool, but I need more faith, and I'm an Intel build, so I can't use it. Oh yeah, 100% me too. It's just, I level up what I need to use a weapon I want to try, and then I'm like, well, now I have this for no reason. Oh, I think I got that one. Oh, he might be garbage, so he, like, he leveled up. I'm gonna try to backstab this guy. Good guy, clap. Alright. Yeah, I grabbed everything that was in there. Oh, he's doing the cheese. Okay, you deal with him, I'm gonna deal with one boy. Oh, Hunter is a thing. Yeah, oh my god. Okay, I'm coming your way. Oh! Oh, what I was saying is, my favorite, like, big sword to use is, the Game of Thrones sword. The sword of swords. That one, yep. It's my favorite one to use. So loud. At least we got the checkpoint. Well, the shortcut, I think. Why can't you farm souls?